top.
Yeah. So dropping off my wife for her training class now.
All right.
Very emotional roller coaster right now.
Yeah. Meet my classmates at Burger King so I can do my bon voyage to start my training process, my next step in training process.
Gone for 5 weeks.
Without 6 to 8 weeks.
Without her. It's gonna be hard, but we're gonna get through it. Especially if traffic lets me by.
They're probably in the back there. Let me see. She drives a blue Honda. And he drives
a little blue Honda?
Yeah, just go right there by the blue Honda.
I'm thinking I want to park by this thing. She's not even in there.
Yeah, just park. Normal.
Okay. Now we're parked.
I'm also making a page. As I go through all the training and everything I go through while I'm there. So, subscribe to my page too.
Which we'll add the link to it on there as well. Who else are we waiting for?
I'm just waiting for them to come out because I'm not about to carry my bags.
Did you text them and tell them you were here?
Yes, I did. You're in a rush to kick me out?
No.
Right.
I'm just saying, making sure you're looking back like, oh my god, they're coming.
No.
Just making sure you text. Why is the window so down? You can let it out my AC. Gas is not free.
It is free.
No. And recently I just found out how much gas prices are.
Imagine when I go to go fill up a freaking tractor. It's $200.
That's nice.
In some places, but... Oh well, not my money. Try to see if I can lose some weight on this mission here. I need to put this in the bag so I don't forget it.
Mm-hmm.
Or the headphones won't work for me.
So. We're still waiting.
Should I go in there?
No, I can see a text. Did they respond?
No, but I don't even see Randy's car.
He has
a Dodge. I think it might be a Charger, just an older Charger.
It's the black and white car? Huh?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
That black and white Charger?
Here's this right here should be
You don't know
Carmen's car.
I don't know. It's called Carmen. Yeah, okay. I really thought our goodbye is gonna be more emotional, but we're sitting here figuring out whose car is who and who's here and who's not.
This is how we deal with sadness. We make jokes
and move on.
Distract and yell at each other sometimes. We just argued about the fact that she didn't know how to drive down the street out of our subdivision, and she's been doing it for a year and a half now.
It happens.
She didn't mean to give her directions to get out of our subdivision.
Be quiet.
Oh my goodness, I'm getting bubble guts.
Okay, thanks for telling my viewers that.
Yeah, it's gonna be bad, especially if I'm riding with someone and I have gas.
For a crack window.
I will. I'll be like, oh my god, it smells around here.
Wow. I hope these weeks go by super fast.
Yeah.
Yeah, so you can come back home.
What are you gonna do when you miss me?
Go to sleep.
For real?
Mm-hmm.
You can't go to sleep.
Huh? I know, right? No, I don't know. I'm missing like all random times of.
True that.
I think my hardest part is gonna be going to sleep
tonight.
Any night from now on for the next 5 to 6 weeks. Due to the fact that you're the one that always tells me, go to bed. It's time to go to bed. Let's go to bed. Turn off the TV and let's go to bed. Even if I'm not even sleepy, I go to bed. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna have nobody to tell me to go to bed.
I can still do that.
But then I'm gonna be tired as hell the next morning. Go to work.
I'll call you and tell you to go to bed.
Yeah.
Like, okay. Go to bed. I know you're gonna be texting me as soon as you get off of work anyways.
I know. And then stop texting you for a little bit to go home, make dinner, deal with the kids. Then after 8:30 Central, I'm free to text till like maybe 9:30. And then I'm gonna go.
Okay, she just said she had her time going to bed.
Yeah, I know. I'm really gonna push myself to go to bed though. I can still wake up in the morning and go to work and do my daily routine. Come back home and make dinner. And then homework and then baths. Then night time again. Can't wait till summer comes. Summer soon. The kids about to be out of school in about a few more weeks. I think it's 2.5 or 2 weeks or something like that. All the kids are happy. Now she's calling Randy. But
hey, you guys still at Burger King? Oh, okay. I'm here. Uh-huh. Okay.
I want to cry, but I know that people are going to be watching me later, so I got to keep the... Are you sleeping?
Don't be hiding your eyeballs.
I'm not crying yet.
You're not until I leave.
Yep. And then it just runs down my face.
See, if I had actually took the bus there, I could sit there and cry all I want.
You're not gonna cry because Cecilia and her?
Mm-mm.
Cecilia will be like, it's okay, mija.
Maybe they're getting some
it's
food.
It's okay, Taylor.
I hope they get me some food, too.
What, huh?
And food.
Do you want to go get some food?
No. But I do want to take this sauce. Man, this sauce is the bomb.
Now we're endorsing Chick-fil-A?
No. They're cool. Hey, you got chapstick?
Yeah, my first.
Can I have it?
Have it?
Like, have it.
Like I let you have some.
Have no.
Where's yours?
In the house.
Fine. It's grapefruit.
It's okay. I better bring some fruity look to me. Yep, there goes Carmen. There goes Randy.
Need to hurry up.
Are you ready to kick me out already? See, she said she was ready to kick me out.
I'm ready now. Taking my chapstick.
Here, how about
I need that for my lips.
How about I give you money for that?
Okay, I'll take that.
Terrible.
Thank you. Appreciate it. I'll go buy me some new chapstick.
There they are.
Finally. I am gonna miss her a lot. It's just too hard. I don't wanna cry in front of her, of course, you know? But it's whatever. And come with the rest of the crew. So, we'll see how everything goes. Luckily, I work too, so I actually get to, you know, relieve my mind, and I think of her so much while I'm at work. But at home, missing her text messages, her phone calls during lunch, you know, all that other good stuff is just stuff that you don't really think about much. I'm totally gonna miss it. I know she'll be back. But at the same time, it's a long time with me without her. And I believe this is the longest. Yep. The longest we've ever been far away from each other. So it's pretty hard for us right now. She comes to say my bye-bye.
All right, bye, love.
Bye, you.
I love you.
Love you too.
Massive PDA.
Massive. Massive PBA, like she says. But I don't really care. PBA, I don't care. You know, I will kiss her anywhere. Cause she is my wife. And I'm allowed to do that. Ha ha. But, okay, now let's go. So, now I'm heading home, guys. Without my wife. Won't see her for the next 5 weeks. So, I will do a follow-up later, maybe tonight, after I put the kids to bed. If not, I will totally get y'all tomorrow. Sorry, that's thing hanging. So, I will definitely get with y'all tomorrow if I don't come back tonight to make a video about me trying to go to bed, maybe, or watching TV, or whatever.